He's become a minor celebrity, but behind the glamorous lifestyle, Stewart Mills III has an agenda we can't afford. Mills inherited millions. Now he's running for Congress on a plan to give more big tax breaks to millionaires like himself. Even as he opposed cutting taxes for 95% of Minnesotans, Stewart Mills III is for himself, not you. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.